focuses on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
How this collaboration will help to strengthen the relationship between India and Taiwan?
You see, Taiwan, we have the very strong hardware. India has a very strong software. And to make this connecting together and a benefit to people, particularly use the wireless broadband to reach to the most remote areas, those are rural areas, I think this technology can make it. So they will reduce the digital illiteracy, will increase the digital literacy, will help to reach to the people. I think by doing so, I think our relations between Taiwan and India through technology will definitely be improved.
Okay, so it's course of technology is coming up and the new brands are coming up.
Oh yes, yes.
So how it will help in India?
Because India is a great labor force. If we have a more company doing here to make in India, it will increase the employment rate, definitely. Manufacturing, employment rate, and also will increase the skill level of the majority of young people in India. You have a large of young population. I think it's the largest in the world.
So any upcoming projects which is technologically based or any upcoming project between India and Taiwan?
Oh yeah.
Going to help?
Yeah, this is one. We already make a lot of manufacturing, shoe manufacturing, tire manufacturing, automobile parts, and the digital parts. All kind of things are working together.
Thank you.
Thank you.